Hi everyone, today we will see how to send message to yourself on WhatsApp. So let's see how to do that. There are two simple ways to do it. One is via web.whatsapp, another is by adding a group. We'll see both the steps. Now the first step, to send message to yourself, just enter a URL on the browser. It's just wa.me/your mobile number. You have to enter your own mobile number here and press enter and click on message, and it'll enter your own window here with your name, whatever you have saved in your mobile. You can send message once and it will stay at the top, so next time you don't have to enter from URL again, it will be available here itself. So that's the easiest way, and you can do the same even from laptop. Just enter wa.me/your mobile number and open in WhatsApp web. Now you can send text or transfer files from your laptop to mobile directly via WhatsApp. You don't have to connect cable or send via mail. That's one way of doing it. Another approach is to create a group, add someone else in the group and give a name to the group, something like myself. Now once the group is created, remove the other person that you have added, and only you will be left in the group. Anything you message will be for you only. I feel the first one is better, where you don't have to add someone and remove him. That's it from me. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time. Bye.